All right, this is Friday, June 13th, 2014. It's 2:22 p.m. Happy Friday the 13th, everybody. All right, taking a quick look at the forecast here. There was talk about rain today, yesterday. Now they're just talking about increasing cloudiness in the afternoon. But that increasing cloudiness brings this for Friday night. The showers beginning after midnight. Then we'll take you into Saturday for more rain, right? That's, you got to have a prelude somewhere. Risk of a thunderstorm overnight, 15 millimeters in thunderstorms. Now, see, showers with risk of a thunderstorm. Didn't they just say that? Look at the high for Saturday, 16 Celsius. That is pathetic. Sunday, showers, high of 20. I think Monday, Tuesday was rain. Now it's mixed with sun and cloud. Yep, there goes Monday. What is Tuesday? Still mixed with sun and cloud? Oh, now it's just cloudy. But look at the highs. They suck. These are shit temperatures. Oh, Wednesday, we've got the 60% chance of showers. My God. Thursday, mixes sun and cloud. And that's as far as we're going to see now until tomorrow. And we'll see what we get for Friday. But all the sunny turned into rain. And everything in between just went right straight to hell.